So by the way, we're gonna introduce a thing called story time. So story time. I woke up this morning. I died.
Ow.
No, story time. I almost died. In the reality of Minecraft, I almost died. Anyway, so story time. I got up this morning, and I'm like, oh man, I'm super tired. Thunder, I really do not wish to get up. And you're like, nah, I was up till 3 in the morning. You should get up. And I'm like, okay, I'll get up then. But I need some energy. I'm going to get some energy drinks. So I drive down to our local Smith's on my way to my recording studio / office thing. And oh my god, I almost died again. Thank you for that, you stupid plank. Anyway, I go to Smith's and I'm like, oh man, I'm going to get like 2 monsters. And it'll be fine. And then I go over to the aisle where the sodas and the energy drinks are at my Smith's. And you know what I see? 3 for $5. You know what I do? You know what my mental process after that is? Sure, why not? $5? Yeah, it's 3 for $5. Why not? But you know what that means, though? I'm more than likely going to drink 3 monsters today. But you know what? It'll be hashtag worth it. Who cares if I have a heart attack?
We'll be fine.
Hey, do you think this is far enough out, by the way?
Yeah, I'm just making a door.
True. You should probably make, like, an archway. Also, could you bring your torch over here? That'd be nice.
My torch is currently lighting up the other half of the platform.
Oh.
Oh, this is a 3 wide. Well... No.
And this is where I go, okay, bad decisions have been made.
There. Oh, I have to replace this door, because it's not going to be a double door otherwise. Aw. Why isn't that in... Why isn't that in... Wait, is that in vanilla Minecraft? Where,
no.
In the later versions? No, they should.
They should make it so doors open at the same time. So I'm just barely in the wilderness over here, by the way.
Oh.
Do you think that's far? This should be far enough, shouldn't it?
Yep.
Okay. You know what we'll do then? We'll make this the center of hell. If you guys don't know why it's the center of hell, well, you'll find out soon enough. But did I give this kind of a center?
Door.
What about the middle door?
It's just annoying.
Okay. So what am I trying to make here? That's an excellent question. I need more wood.
So do I. There goes my crook.
Here goes my stomach. And my crook. And my other crook. And... my other crook. Oh yeah, I have 14 wood. Oh man. Actually, that super tree kind of helped because I need a lot of material. We should know from the first time we built the mob spawner. So, can we make some shit-tier weapons?
Oh, wow.
No, not wild! Oh, he went places.
Ooh, oh, wow.
Wait, is that...
Does this crook have knockback damage?
Don't hurt me.
No, I'm not gonna hurt you.
Oh my god, the crooks do!
Nice.
Okay, hold on. No, no, get out of my life. Get out of here. No! Okay, ooh. Bye, spider.
You need to have... okay, you know what? I know how to deal with this guy.
Bye! Bye. Okay, that was pretty good.
Enderman dealt with. Dealt with.
Alright, so I've started the thing. Could you, sir, make me some wooden spikes, actually?
I can do this. Wooden spike.
I have a feeling this is going to need to be farther out, but I don't... care right now.
Well, it's gonna be over there, but also way up, I assume.
Yeah. Because we're dicks with time machines. Do you even know what that's from?
Nope.
I feel so old. 1, 2, 3, 4. That should be enough. Yeah. So I'll go 4 blocks out from the center column. Yep.
I'm gonna use this last one to make an axe.
You know, we should. I should start a counter. I shouldn't, but I should start a counter of how many times we set up a half slab block, and it just goes to the bottom block instead.
Luckily, that will. You'll only have to count that for a while, because eventually we'll stop building in half slabs.
Eventually,
but
being
you know what, but you know what you
a
should
long
do.
Time out.
What? You know what you should do? Count how many times we die.
Neither one of us has died yet.
No, not yet. But we will. It's only a matter of time.
Either one of us will lag, or the server will lag, or a monster will punch us so hard in the dick.
You almost died.
I mean, kind of.
You almost got knocked off by the spider.
Can you make me some more half slabs, sir?
Yes.
Thanks.
That's not what I wanted.
Yay! I will cherish these 3 half slabs always. I need more.
But no, stop.
Oh, that's right. Okay, hold on. Move. Oh wait, were you able to set that? Try again. I think.
Just because there's nothing else to.
I think. Hold on. Try that.
I think you need to remove what?
Try setting on that. There we go. They have to be full blocks.
All right. Stay in minor way.
No, let's not do that and say we did. Okay. So what's really ow? You know what's really cool about these blocks is that they deal damage when you step on them, and they can eventually whittle you down to half a heart.
Yep.
Yeah, half.
It's really for the best that we use those for now, even if we could use the I don't know if they're stone ones, because or anyone that kills them, because A, we can level up a tinker sword, and B, we get rare loot using that.
Well, they'll get the rarest of loot. By the way, everyone's probably screaming at me. I still have this oak sieve just hanging out in my pocket.
Whoop. String. Wait, oak
I'm shaking
sieve.
My head at you.
Oh, sieve.
I'm shaking my head at you. I went to go place the sieve down, and you just stood right where I was trying to place it, and like, okay.
Yeah.
So anyway, how does the sieve work?
Like that.
Oh, man. That was such an educational explanation. Thank you for sharing.
Okay.
Hey, Keaton, guess what? I didn't know your name was Dick.
Oh.
That was pretty good, actually.
Thanks for that. You know what? There. Now I only have to mine once.
Ultimate Yay. Laziness. Never mind the fact that it uses more of your hunger to do it that way.
Yeah, well.
There we go. What I do really like about Vein Miner, however, is that it makes it so, like, stuff does not fall off the edge.
Oh. Because
it kind of all just pops into your inventory.
We finished a few achievements from the book.
Oh, yeah, we should probably go over those. So. Welcome to the Sky Factory 2.5, a mod pack by Bacon Donut. How to use this book, use arrows at the bottom, blah, 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 blah. So, note about biomes, credits, special thanks. So, the wood age. Use a crook on saplings to get saplings and a silkworm. We got that one.
Yep.
Make dirt by compositing saplings into an oak barrel. Got that. Infest leaves with a silkworm. Done that. Use a crook on infested leaves to get string. We definitely have done that. Craft a sieve. We did that. Collect rainwater in an oak barrel or melt saplings in a wooden crucible. I didn't actually know we could melt saplings. I didn't know we could make a wooden crucible.
Yeah, it's Well, yeah, you'd put
Oak Crucible. Huh. Look at that. Anyway, back to the achievements. Craft cobblestone from a small stones that drop from sifting dirt. How many stones did you actually get?
4. That's 1 cobble.
And first thing that we want to do is actually make a cobble gen. The way that we have to make a cobble gen is we have to get 4 cobble... No. We have to make... Okay, first off, we have to make a hammer.
Yep.
And we have to make... dust? Yeah, we need to make dust. After we get some rainwater, however, we can then turn that dust into clay. And then we can turn the clay into a crucible with some bone meal. And then we can use a crucible to make lava. And we can take lava and water and make a lava generator. Yay. I don't know why that explanation just took so much out of me, though. Guys, the energy drinks are wearing off. I need more in my life.
So,
here, hold on.
Something that we didn't do...
Okay, I'm refilled.
Something that we didn't do in the original Sky Factory is this. Our original playthrough.
How do we get the water out of it?
I'm glad you asked. Well, that's not it.
Also, we need a place to hold, like, water so we can have an infinite water source.
Hey, that doesn't exist in this one. All right. Unless... yep. All right, cool. Well...
I made a thing over here for you.
This, I think. In Batania, there is a bowl of...
Nope.
Well, there's not a 1,000. Oh, there is 1,000. All right, never mind. I looked for a bowl of water because that does exist, but I guess not. We have to get a clay bucket in that case. Here are some bowls.
Wait, how do?
What?
Huh?
It doesn't work on this.
I wonder if we can put the sand or the dust directly into it then.
We can.
Okay.
I think we can anyway.
That would be nice.
But I guess what we have to do now is continue.
Whee!
Pumpkin seeds.
Don't you love being a hobo?
Yes.
Because that's what we are. We're hobos. You sift that book.
I'm going to sift that book.
You're sifting your achievement book. Congrats.
I am.
I got 5.
I got a bunch, but
okay. I have a cobblestone. Are you eating pizza?
Maybe. I may have put it in the microwave since I have it.
I'm keeping this in the recording because that is hilarious. That you literally went AFK to go eat a pizza.
Well, I didn't eat a pizza. I took it out of the microwave. I'm going to eat it. Since most of this is going to be. Since we're going to be doing a lot of off-screen work, I thought.
I'm still leaving that in. The fact that we're just sitting there sieving, and you're there, and then the next moment you're gone.
Look what I got. Grass seed.
Oh my god, that was actually really quick. Okay, so do you have another cobblestone?
Yeah.
Or 3. Like freak out. First thing I'd like to make is our stone hammer. I have to take this cobblestone and I have to beat it with a stone hammer. It makes gravel. Take the gravel and I beat it up again, make sand. Take the sand and I beat it up one more time and it makes dust. Take the dust, throw it in here, and I get clay. I then take the clay, I mine it, and I get clay balls.
Yep.
You know what really sucks, though? We have no way to fire it.
Nope. Not yet. We still have to do a little bit more dirt.
So how do I make...
Get more cobble.
A half... Hold on. I'm going to go over here. How do I make a half slab furnace? It's a bunch of half slabs. Congrats to me for figuring it out. Okay. So we need two more cobblestone and then we're good to go. I am Zoidberg. Shut up. You don't even watch Futurama, I bet.
I did, actually.
Oh, I'm fine.
But a few shows I did watch.
Oh, I lagged for a moment there. That was exciting.
Did you?
Yep. It was right as the tree grew, too. I broke a verse.
Oh, good. That means your hunger got used and mine didn't.
No, I'm kidding. That'd be... It just sounded...
That would be rude.
And Padawan. Are you a young Padawan? I think you are. Thunder, eventually, someday, I'm going to just bring you to Merca, so then you can avoid the sounds of the kitchen.
Well, we're probably in off-screen mode. So it should probably be fine.
You know what I mean.
Yeah.
Because there are some funny moments, though, that we've had, and it's just like, I can hear kitchen noise in the background. I'm going to keep them in, probably, but that's just because they're funny enough that hopefully people just won't notice.
Yeah.
Are you sifting dirt? So what's nice about needing dirt, as a byproduct, I get wood. Guess what I need wood for? Building a mob spawner. Why is it that I can hear the delicious in your voice?
What?
I can just hear you in my head going, pizza.
So how much more do we need?
I need one more cobblestone. Or three stone. Oh, there you go.
Oh.
Are you holding out on me?
I have one.
I think you're holding out on me. No, I'm kidding. I'm joking. I don't. I don't want it. Oh, nice.
I've got some... sugarcane seeds. Pumpkin seeds, and carrot seeds, and melon seeds.
Nice, we're not doing terrible. Oh, I should probably put the grass seeds in there. In case, you know, I fall into the void. Mysteriously. I'm looking at you. So.
What who me never.
So I'm going to set this here. This is actually looking like a proper kitchen, almost.
Yeah.
So. I'm going to first off make some charcoal. Seems like this doesn't provide light?
What does it Bullshit. Provide light? The furnace?
This doesn't. Yeah.
When it smelts? Might be a bug.
I'm going to put half a stack of wood in there, by the way. So if you want to make sure that it has charcoal, I'm going to go hopefully work on this before more mobs spawn. That makes me sad.
Yeah, I went over there to check to see if any mobs spawned over there and burnt in the daylight.
Oh, not a bad idea, actually. I'm also
going to
give myself a crafting station over here, too. That way, I don't have to run back and forth, but... And because as long as I'm over here, the mobs hopefully should not spawn.
Yeah.
I like how we know to give the mob area a railing.
Yeah.
But like, everywhere else doesn't get a railing because we know we're just going to expand the platform soon anyway.
Yep.
Excuse me. Would you like to talk about our Lord and Savior, the don't go to the fucking bottom?
Sure. I have one if you need it.
That'd be mucho gracias. Appreciate. You know what would also be appreciated? Some torches. Since we have charcoal now, look at that. It's like it coincides or something.
There
so I'm literally just basically being over here to prevent mobs from spawning.
Torches, torches, torches. Oh, that's why it didn't work. It was you were doing the trees behind me. Right?
Hmm? That's oh, yeah. Who's...
Okay. No, you know what? First things first. Let's. The area we live in is a bit more important than the mob spawner. Because the mob spawner has walls on it.
Kind of.
Right as a door, so that way you don't have to worry about
Ooh, light.
Oh, mobs can't spawn on this.
Wait, because it's all half slabs?
Well, the F7 doesn't show anything.
Well, we know they can.
That's true. I can't give you the torches.
Oh, that's fine.
So, instead, I will leave them down here for you.
Well,
I didn't know you were going to go careening off a cliff. Also here. This,
why am I getting this. A bunch of stone?
I don't know.
Oh, you're just leaving the achievement getting to me, aren't you?
Oh, I don't know. I thought you needed stone for something.
I need more stone to make dust.
Alright. Also, I did just. I never realized that I gave you all of the wood and forgot to make.
Well, here, have some more. Yeah. I'm one with the tree. Okay, is there water in here? Yeah, there is. Cool, how do I get more water in here? Just saplings?
Mm-hmm. Did you fire the bucket?
Did I fire the bucket? I haven't made a bucket yet.
Oh, I thought you had clay. Look over there on the mob spawner.
Hmm. Ah, it's a TARDIS head. Yeah, I want to go kill him.
Oh, and you know, I bet you I know where the mob spawned. They didn't spawn on the half side. They spawned on the wooden planks around it.
I'm gonna redo the design of this one compared to the first one that we made, so that we don't have like a weird random other pillar that we have to climb up to just get up here.
No, just climb up the main tower.
Hey. Fuck off. Oh. Okay, I'm losing!
Got it.
Okay, it might be better. It might be a good time to... I want the hat. Ah, my axe broke! Die! Oh, that hurts. Please don't shoot me again. Oh, Skeletors! Skeletors! Don't shoot me. Hi! I'm Austin! Oh! It's funny, as they can't climb ladders. Although, I might be more safe jumping inside this currently than where I am now.
Yeah.
Hi. Why am I Austin? Get out of here! No! Ow! No! I'm in the water!
What?
No!
And now, well, you have to figure out what you're gonna do for the,
Ding.
Yeah.
I'm just gonna sit here and stare at your face while I wait for them to despawn. Or you can go over there and murder them. I'm okay with that, too.
Alright, here, have a present.
Is it a it's a sword! Okay, I've got this. Immediately dies. Oh, he fell off the edge! God damn it.
The bone meal would be useful.
I got a bone. Please don't kill me, Mr. Skeleton. There we go, got my stuff back. Look, and my inventory is a goddamn disaster. Hold on, I'm working on it. That. I don't have an axe anymore, apparently. That. I want. Yepples. What are you doing?
Look at the tree.
Oh, it's a fancy tree.
Robber tree. Which means when we do this, you get robber.
Yeah, rubber's important. Rubbers are important.
We can turn rubber into. We can turn rubber into torches.
What?
Yeah, rubber on a stick.
Okay, then.
It only makes 3 torches, but still, useful.
So, we can now officially start making infinite water. And different things with the infinite water. Like taking a bath, thank you. Okay, so what is the next thing I want to
do? I made the tree grow.
Okay, so I need clay for a crucible. Okay, right, I actually have almost all the materials I need. So then if I take this clay and I just mine it with my hand, I guess. I can then turn it into anemic bone meal. Give me bone meal. Oh, I'm so triggered.
Five.
I only have 6 bone meal and I need 7. Triggered. What?
I was just laughing.
It's not nice to laugh at your friends. Oh, you know this. Dude, we could almost be getting to the Stone Age, though. We're almost there already.
Nice.
Just have to not suck so much. Okay, well, that's 3.5 hearts.
At least you didn't fall into the spikes.
I mean, I wouldn't have died, just been in incredible pain for the rest of my life.
Yeah. Also, I don't want to open Chrome.
Fair enough.
Because
your
computer is better than mine.
Fall damage! The fall damage formula is X minus 3 equals damage is in half heart taken. When X blocks fallen, so 22 blocks, leave a normal mob creepers, blah, 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 with half a heart. I'm going to call it at 20. That should be fine. And then I'm going to do a weird scaffolding thing, but it should look nice. Will the scaffolding be dangerous? Yes.
Yep. Probably. Almost certain.
Will one of us die? Probably not, because we're underneath the fall damage thing, unless you don't eat enough food, like me. Hi, I'm stupid. You know what I just realized? If that skeleton hadn't fallen off the edge, I would have enough bone meal to do the crucible.
Uh-huh.
I'm sad now.
Yep.
You know what I could do in the meantime? I could make our lava gen station. Okay, I'm gonna put the lava gen over here, I think. That's actually all we need. Right there, we're done.
I wonder if this actually works. Ha! This does work. Nice.
Hold on. What is it?
It's a coffin. Oh, cool. Really? Does that not work for... Ah, oh, poo.
What?
What the coffin is supposed to do is let vampires... Oh, look, there's a skeleton over there, Burke.
No!
No, it should... It'll drop. It'll drop like some birds. Yeah,
so, drop stuff. No, it only dropped arrows. No.
So,
I'm
what the
so
coffin
sad.
Is supposed to do is it's supposed to let vampires sleep through the day.
You should have let it be nighttime a little bit longer. I waited so long for it.
I know this thing was supposed to let it because it looked daytime still.
Six first. Boop boop boop. 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 You know, I honestly don't know how I made the previous one, so I'm just winging it now at this point. I'm gonna put a special message here for you.
Oh.
Yep. Since I have to use signs anyway. Might as well, why not? There we go. go. That'll work. Yeah, that should work. Mobs can go through signs, can't they?
Yeah.
That'll work. Perfect. That seems dangerous. Elite day. No!
You want to drive the spikes? At least the spikes aren't,
the good ones?
Yeah. You would be dead.
Oh, I'd be so dead. I like how I just fell in, though. Like, I was doing my best not to fall in.